iyak ang kinabukasan. Bakit mayaman lang ang lalong mayaman at ang karamihan labis ang kahirapan. Dapat na tayong lumaya sa kawalan, iwaksing katiwalian, katotohanan ay ipaglaban. Tayo'y tumilos na tungo sa pagbabago, para sa pagbabago. Ngayon na, ngayon na, tungo sa pagbabago, para sa pagbabago. Bayan ko, ngayon na. Ang pagbabagong nais mo sa ating bayan, sa sarili mo'y dapat nang simulan. Dapat ipakita na kaya nating mabuhay ng marangal, matapat, mapagmahal at mahusay. Tayo'y kumilos na tungo sa pagbabago, para sa pagbabago. Ngayon na, ngayon na, tungo sa pagbabago, para sa pagbabago. Bayan ko, ngayon na.
I feel na one of the most important contributions of conferences like this is community. And community is the task of, or the task of community rather, is how to move together forward. And it has been said that community, in order to build it, you have to break the boundaries between people in order for them to function as a single intelligence. And I believe that it is through efforts like this.
And I think what Reimagine does, especially for someone like me, I'm in the company of brilliant minds, insights, is it becomes my responsibility to go beyond inspiration. And when I feel low, is to come back to this reimagining state and really use it as a source of renewal. So I love my work, and when I will go through lows, it will always come back to how to renew it. And this is what will renew it for me.
I am bringing a solution to make things happen. Ang dili ni siya istorya, kay nahitabo man.
I will be able to change Panglao for the better. And for me, it's not important kung buhi pata sa 25 years from now. What's important is I have changed our town for the better. Ug ang mga tao sa among lungsod nakatagamtam ug kaayuhan ug change sa among part of the municipality.
I wanted to share the message that nothing is lost. All our efforts to do good will not be in vain. I told them that I may have lost the last elections, but it is in these elections that I am proudest of the people of Isabela. Because with all the massive vote buying and terrorism that happened, I did not expect to get 20% of the votes. Parang nahalata ako na noon, I cannot win these elections. But in the results, I supposedly lost by less than 1%.
The challenge, I think, for those of us in culture is really one of hope and faith. The problem is that those of us who write stories, whose burden it is to come up, in fact, with the new narratives we have been looking for, is that we are natural skeptics and cynics. It's so hard for us to convince ourselves that happy endings can happen, can be earned. Ayun po yung aking naisip talaga na dapat nating isalob din to believe that happiness and better things are possible. Baka mangyari pa.
I really would love to grow old in this country that is safe and secure.
So long as there are people like us, and so long as there will be people like us, the 25 years and a better Ugma will happen. And it's a privilege to be a part of this reimagine.
My friends, it is time for the ordinary people to stand up. And we will give you the legal hakin. When the people lead, the leaders follow. Ubanta, tarungon tani, and then let us show the world that we can do it.
Sa pagbaba